the eventual winner of this race, but on the 10th lap, a tragic accident took place on the speedway. The cars were coming around the fourth turn when suddenly Mactavish's number 5, a 1966 Comet, went out of control, rammed the outside wall, the engine and transmission was torn out of the car, and it spun then wildly down the track as you see here. Coming along was Stan Summers of Savannah in car 27, who hit the car head-on, sending it into the infield.